c2 e1, rook b2, and you see that Magnus took the e3 rook first and tried to protect the queen on f2 by playing rook 3 to e2, but while moving the rook e3 to e2, he noticed that in that case I will just take the queen on f2, and after rook takes f2 I will win the rook by playing rook takes f2. That's why he tried to change his mind by playing rook 1 to e2, which obviously is not allowed by the rules of chess. And I told him that, and by leaving the board he showed me that he resigned. If